get away. Understood?
Consider it done. Oh, you magnificent idiot. The house is growing a bit because of you.
Good.
No, not good. Bad. I need you alive for the next part. Ditch the enforcers, then be.
Oh, Tyler, you could have been somebody. And now that you've crossed me?
You crossed us, Navarro. I'm just getting started.
The city's best racer, yet so naive. There's a reason you were the perfect mark.
Out of my way!
Morgan, stop!
Happy now?
You have nowhere to run. We own this city now. The stakes are too high to leave anything to chance anymore.
Racing's never about chance. That's why you have to rig it.
And you're down!
We'll get him.
You better. You're the one who brought him in.
We got him.
Move it.
Morgan, stop. I've got places to be.
Sorry, I'm busy dodging a bunch of pissed off thugs.
Don't apologize. Get rid of them.
We got him.
Lost him.
Good. I'm sending you my location.
Almost there.
Yeah, about time. We've got a lot to do.
I took care of him. No bookie's gonna trust Navarro after tonight.
Is that what you think? Ha ha! You're adorable! Her boss owns them all, Tyler. She doesn't need their trust.
I'll find a way.
Yeah, there is a way. Me.
Imagine a city where risk is an illusion and every bet is rigged. That's what the house wants, and they'll stop at nothing until they get it.
I'm a street racer. This has nothing to do with me.
What? No. This has everything to do with you. Everything. Their leader is called the Collector, and he's got one addiction. Cars. You ever heard of the Outlaws Rush?
Biggest street race in the country.
Yeah, it is. And the house is gonna rig it. High rollers putting millions on their man, and he takes a cut from it all. Tonight was just a test run, and your little stunt gave me an idea.
Oh?
Look, I've seen you drive. You're the best racer this city has. All we have to do is get you in. Win the Outlaws Rush, and the house and Navarro come crashing down.
Bring down the house?
Yeah.
Not my fight. Save your casino yourself.
These are your streets, right? Then this is your fight. What do you think they'll come for next?
Come on, Tyler. Time to go home and think this over.
Look at you bastards! They know I gave you the number. I vouched for you! Guys like you and me, we're just speed bumps to them, man. They chase after street gangs out of town because they wouldn't play ball. You think they're gonna be scared of you?
They should be.
Expect great things at your race tonight, Navarro. Instead, you disappointed a lot of people. Mind explaining this?
It's already taken care of.
Let's do this.
Good. You're gonna need a crew.